I thought this was Summoner's War. He's looking for Barbara. You're looking for the light, paint master, and Vanessa. This is very easy. Very easy. We'll get all of that in 150 summons, I believe. Let's go. Robert27, hello, good. Oh my goodness, we start right off with the lightning. It's a lich. This guy has like 40 liches right now in his box. Second lightning. Got like 150 summons, so on average we should get not even one nat 5, but we are going to get one. The question will be, can we get two, and can they both be from his wish list? I would be thrilled. I'm sure he would be too. But we'll see. Third lightning. Another lich? Seriously? Aw, man. So it goes. Like now. Okay. Little delayed. That'd be fine. Vertihile. Doesn't matter. On this account, Vertihile is a very good unit, as I'm sure all of you know, but not for this guy. Come on. Halfway through the Mystic Scrolls. Okay, so this I believe is Lightning 5? Number 5? Water Death Knight is very meh. Even for new accounts, Water Death Knight is very meh. Ooh, we've got another Lightning. I believe this is 7? Or 8? You're very welcome, you're very welcome. And another lightning. Come on, our lightning rates feel pretty good. Okay. So it looks like you've got 49, 50. Yeah, you've got 53 summons, so we are fine space-wise now. And there'll be a little space left over for you to do some house cleaning later. And we're not doing scam stone summons. We're going to be saving those for when Vanessa comes into rotation again. Because of all the nat 5. Ooh, back-to-back lightning. No, Logan is not what we're looking for. Logan's definitely back-to-back-to-back lightning? Show me. Nope. Ugh. Good grief. Ah, oh, man. No, I know, right? It feels like it's legendaries. But no, it's just disappointment. Okay. First lightning from the elementals. Ludo, good unit, a lot of fun. Not what we're looking for, though. So, okay. Can we get a nat 5 with the legendary scroll here? Let's find out. Lightning! Not a nat 5. Ugh. Okay. Vanessa. Vanessa, please. Let's get this man Vanessa. That's all I'm asking for is a Vanessa. It's that easy. It's that simple. Chloe is not Vanessa. I'm gonna try again, see what we get. Shihua is not Fire Art Master or Vanessa. Okay, so. LD Lightning. Please, LD Lightning. And while we're at it, an LD, a light art master. Let's just get that for this account. That would be so fantastic. So stupidly good. So stupidly good. Okay. Six more tries. And the bummer is, there's certainly no nat 3s that he needs from LD. I don't think there are any, very few nat 4s that he needs. But still, let's just get a lightning. We got a lightning. We got a lightning. It's a fire. Oh my god. Zerilli called it. Zerilli called it. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Wow. Loon, your account. Oh my gosh. Your account, dude. It's just insane. I know it's not the light one, but holy shit, you had the seven LD scrolls, and you got a new nat 5. Congratulations on your new nat 5. Congratulations. Oh my god. Let's just see. I have no idea. No idea. Like, I know... S2 should be his strip. Okay. Do I want to reveal it yet? Wait, why do you have a Laika up here? Did I put Laika in there? I probably did. So we're gonna do this. And the whole goal is that hopefully he doesn't bring another cleanser. Give me O threat state. Ah, he brought another cleanser. And I don't... Fuck it. Let's see. Yeah, I could give Miho threat state. In that case, I would want to do something like... Ragdoll Miho. And I could use his 50% attack lead. Oh, that could be mean. Okay. I don't know, man. This is, it's so nutty. So good. So if we do this, are we gonna outspeed? I don't think we are. So we're just gonna wait. Oh, we would have outsped. I looked at those ATBs and I'm like, there's no way we outspeed here. That is a bummer. So we are going to do this. She violent procced. Pick him earlier so that the enemy has to read the skills. I love it. I love it. Okay. Oh my gosh, he almost insta-shot him. I'm gonna do this. Ooh. Takes the risk. Gets punished. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Oh, that felt extra dirty. That felt extra dirty. Not gonna lie. Okay. Violent proc could save him. I called it. It doesn't guarantee him anything, but... Oh, okay, so at the same time, an Antares proc could save me. Wow. I've got like maybe two more fights before I unfortunately have to go, and I don't want to go. So we're just gonna do this. We'll just do this. He's like, okay, stuff's happening. I don't think I like it. Then we're gonna do this. He wants to take turns, fine, he can take turns. And at this point, if he doesn't get rid of the Miho, unless he's low crit rate, he's gonna be in a lot of trouble. Here's the one disadvantage to Miho and the dark, what is his name? What is his actual name? I'm not gonna pronounce that right. We're gonna call him...
Oh boy, I usually only get this excited when they say the title of a movie in the movie.
Moo.
He said it!
Moo applies glancing, so if you put a threat state and then they glance on your Miho, it inadvertently kill your own Miho, which would not be great. Let's go with this. Get rid of that. Yeah, this dude's new name is Moo. Yes, the Beast Rider is Dewstrip. The question is, will he get a turn with them? Because it doesn't look too good for him at the moment. I don't think any of those are going to do what I want, so I want to do this. Try to absorb ATB. We get it. Great. Now his Beast Riders aren't doing much for a second. It is most likely that the Barbara is on Swift and the Masha is on Violent, so we hit the Masha. Like I said, most likely that she's the one on Violent. Okay, so let's get rid of the Vertihyle. So we're blocking those beneficial effects. We want to make sure that Barbara cannot give the buff to Masha. I am a Barbara Masha user on my own account, so I'm very familiar with what they do. Now, there's nothing I can do when he procs a bunch, but doesn't mean we give up. Because it just depends on what his crit rate is on those units now and how he'll deal with potentially the Miho. Do we get her to sleep? We do not. It's unfortunate. He keeps critting those, so that's a good sign. And let's work on getting rid of you. Okay. Poor Moo. I know. Moo's already dead. Worst unit in the game. He didn't really do much this match either. But maybe that was enough. Oh, we missed a crit. How is this Miho rune, by the way? Okay, it is on Vamp, right? Well, we don't... no, it is. That's right. Can you stay up for the weekend? I'm playing God for looking too old. Can you find all that you stand for has been replaced This has got to be so frustrating. And by this has got to be so frustrating, I know from personal experience how frustrating this is. As a double Beast Rider user, Mihos are like the worst thing in the world, because even if your Beast Rider has 70% crit, they will crit 100% of the time on a Miho. 100% of the time.